one thing I have to say, that our martyrs, they have sacrificed their life for this country. So it is a day to remember what they have done. But more of it, besides remembering, we should realize that we have to carry this country on with great respect and honor. And this is our duty. This is a day which, and today, of course, we are celebrating this, but it should be Happy Republic Day every day in terms of our roles, in terms of understanding our responsibilities. It's not mandatory that everybody goes on the borders to fight there, but wherever you are, at least you can show lights to somebody, because the profession we are into. So we should think whatever we can give to our children and the sense of patriotism, because we can help our country in many ways. So those things we should tell to our children, and we should work honestly wherever we are. If we have become teachers, so we have the great responsibility to build the nation. So this is what a message from my side. ये कविता है ना, मुट्ठी में कुछ सपने लेकर भरकर जेबों में आशाएं, दिल में है अरमान यही, कुछ कर जाए कुछ कर जाए। सूरज सा मुझ में तेज नहीं, दीपक सा जलता देखोगे, सूरज सा मुझ में तेज नहीं, दीपक सा जलता देखोगे, अपनी हद रोशन करने से तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे। सो वॉट एवर लाइक्स वी हैव, सब में कोई ज़रूरी नहीं है कि कोई प्रधानमंत्री बन जाए, कोई कहीं में, जो भी जगह है अपनी दहरी को तो सभी लोग एनलाइटन कर सकते हैं। सो दिस इज वॉट आई अंडरस्टैंड। ओके, सो हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे।